game, bro.
That's how Rust works. No, because as soon as I close Rust, it'll end my live stream.
Well, I want you.
Why do I have 3 viewers?
Oh, I must have just double clicked on your thing on my Xbox.
Yo, don't kill me. Team, please.
I want you to play Rainbow Six Siege.
Alright, I'll hop on Black Ops Cold War.
Well, I want you to hop on Warzone.
The only thing I have is Cold War. That's because War fucking ass.
No, just bad at it.
No, the only good game mode is Rebirth, because that's the only one where you can use actual guns.
Exactly.
And it's a waste of 200 fucking gigabytes.
Good point.
For one game mode that isn't even 100% good, it's just good to use fucking actual Warzone weapons instead of fucking Vanguard guns.
Usually press X to wake up. I'm about to just have to be behind. There's like nothing to play on mobile anymore. There's like no good mobile games. My god.
Yeah, what happened to the good old OG Fortnite days?
For real, I wish I had Fort.
I can get it on my Samsung. Actually, I have it on my Samsung.
That's not fair. I don't.
That's because you ain't got the Galaxy Store.
Yeah, because I'm not poor like you.
Well, hey, at least I can play Fortnite Mobile.
Shut up. It's not fair. It's not my fault that they wanted to sue each other. I don't know why they wanted to, but so what?
Nigga, the fuck? I never been here before.
You never been here before?
No.
The fact that I'm not even watching your stream, I just haven't pulled up, is crazy.
So you're not even paying attention?
Well, I'm looking sometimes. But my stream's like kind of behind. So.
Yeah, because that's how broadcasts work. They're behind, so that way people can't, like... get into your... games and shit.
But why would I not want to people on my head?
You're telling me you... snipers?
That's easier kills for me.
Monkey! You monkey!
Oh, he's working
on. Oh, fuck that monkey. Tell your monkeys to calm down.
You might be the worst.
The fact that I have no gun and everybody else has at least a bow. I just hopped on this server like 5 minutes ago. I'd like to see you play this game. You won't survive 10 minutes because you wouldn't even know how to make anything.
I'd probably break my controller.
Yeah, because you wouldn't know how to do it. You're like, why can't I do it? Fuck!
No, because I'm used to, like, non-surviving games. Well, there's, like, no good games to play on mobile.
There's PUBG.
Good point. I don't know about so laggy.
I know.
Do I want it? PUBG Mobile. I have Call of Duty. I'm about to hop on Call of Duty.
I've never lost a game on Call of Duty Mobile. Not even mine. Like, I'm literally being dead ass. I have never lost a game on Call of Duty Mobile. I am literally a naked. On PC, you can make it so your dick hangs out.
What?
Yes, you look. Well, I mean, I'm a girl, but like, still.
That's weird. Why are you a girl?
I don't know. I don't know how to change it.
I think that...
I think that horse is on crack.
What horse?
There's a horse over here, and I'm pretty sure it's on
There's
crack.
There's a person! There's a person!
Where?
Go to their base in the water.
Now, how do you expect me to do that when they have fucking sheet metal windows?
There's no one there. It's under. Look, go above it.
Above
it. There should be a ladder somewhere. Well, there was a chimney, so I thought there would be a ladder.
You do. That's not a chimney. That's where you put your.
Why are you texting me? Tyler, why are you texting me?
I'm not.
Hey.
Yep.
Keep
it down.
Okay. No. You need to go to bed.
Alright. Just go to bed. Okay. Yeah, go to bed, Tyler. I can get rest on mobile. Pounds.
Yo. I'ma go, bro.
Good. Stop streaming. The stream. Dang. I didn't see anything fun.
I raped a horse just a minute ago.
Speed Live.
Alright, you go watch Speed Live. Bye.
I guess it's a really good one. I don't know what I want to watch, actually.
Bro, my shit is broken. It don't work.
I'm gonna blow me. Charge it.
It's been charged. It's literally, I had it plugged in for 2 hours. And
did you change the coil?
No, not yet. I don't have one, it's not like that. How do you know more about this shit than I do? Yeah, you have only had dispos. The only thing you've had is a dispo. You haven't even had anything. This has 50% Nick juice in it right now.
50?
That's what's in Riley's. It's Swedish fish.
Yeah, I literally added him, and I was like, what's Tyler's Snapchat? Right? And he goes, why? I'm like, because he wanted to add me, and because I blocked him, or I unfriended him the last time, and he just left me on open, and then I was like, never mind, because I ended up looking at the normal account again, so I just, like, blocked him again, because...
What happens if I use my wireless charger and a wired charger at the same time? My phone about to explode. Bro, it is hot. My phone is dummy hot. Like, I am burning my fingers.
Well, then hang up the phone and, like, let it cool down.
Problem's only saying. No, I'm about to hold it out my window.
What? It's a good idea.
Ow. It was right in my right. I went over to hang out with her sister. On my way back, there was a box, like a full box, like the full Smok Nova 3.
Was the thing in it?
No. Took the manual. Again. It's been a minute. Blueberry flavored mouth guard. It tastes good. No, like it actually is fire. It tastes good. I need some damn tweezers. Oh wait, I do have tweezers for these. What?
Wait. Do you have a new...
Mm-mm. I got tomorrow.
Okay, then you can't change it right now.
I can take it out.
Yeah, you can take it out. Take it out.
How? Actually, I'll be back. I need something warm and skinny. Banging the coil. What?
What are you doing?
What the Niggas on the... Wait, so a burnt coil can make it not work? Actually?
Okay. I'll call you back then.
Okay.
See you.
Well, I'm going to be
busy. Okay.
King Kong is monkey. Mm-hmm.